think we're clear. And honestly, all of that stagnant water on the other side, it has all come through. It's all making its way down. It's all gathering up down there. It's not as bad though. All right, let's move down a bit and we'll see what we can do at the next point, which is just over there. We're going to clear it down the side of this tunnel because I don't think the fish will necessarily be inclined to come through here. In the roots. Okay, I might have to try and cut it. This water is not good. It's not good at all. I expect the culverts washing oil and such from the road. Polystyrene everywhere, and I mean like it's been broken down into the little balls. Let's see if we can put it. I'm going to leave it like that. At least it's flowing. It's a lot better than it was. Now I'm just going to clear the side so it's got another channel to go down. Okay. The water is so much clearer now. And a little bit less littering, but honestly, I think I could do a whole YouTube channel just based on this area because there's so much that needs doing. I'm going to stop the video there, pick up the rest of my rubbish, and I think we should be really pleased with what we've done today. That's, you know, the water was awful and stagnant, and we've got it flowing at least, and we just have to follow it downstream and make sure it's not all building up somewhere else at another blockage. But we'll do that next time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.